Hey everybody, this is Kevin the Postcard Guy here from Sarasota, Florida with a quick little video about some postcards on postcards. That's right, these are postcards that show postcard racks or postcard displays on the postcard. So there are some people that collect these. I've sold these over the past and they are kind of a neat collecting topic. So let's take a look. These I just pulled out of some of my sale stock. Pulled them together. This is the new post office at Pine Camp, New York. Now, this was a military base up in upstate New York. You could see the post office sign. But over there on the counter are racks of old postcards. And you got some people sitting around writing letters, talking, I guess, some gossip. But there are postcard racks on the counter and behind. Really hard to see, but they are there. So this is a real photo of a post office selling postcards. Kind of cool. Over here, there's a beautiful store interior here. It's a music store in upstate New York in a town called Pulaski, New York. You got all kinds of music-related stuff. Those are old piano rolls on the wall there. But to the right-hand side, these are racks and racks of vintage postcards. Back then, they weren't vintage, but today we would consider them vintage postcards. The really neat thing is there's a tiny little sign up there at the top that says 3 for 5 cents. So could you imagine the postcards you could have bought back then, 3 for 5 cents, that we're all collecting today? So this is a music store, some people behind the counter, a lot of music, a lot of piano rolls, you got a flag bunting. But look at those racks of postcards and tables of postcards on the right-hand side. Very cool image there. Here's an old newsstand. This is the stand of the Union News Company, Union Depot, Albany, New York. And look at all those postcards. You got photographs, you got magazines, all different stuff back in the day. But love that postcard display on the left-hand side, like a circular rack that you spin around, and those are all postcards for sale. That card is not dated, but it looks like maybe it's around 19-teens to maybe 20s. But again, a postcard showing postcards. We got a couple more here. This is an interior of a store as well. This is up in a town called Nassau, New York. You got a lot of cases of different kinds of items. And then over there to the left-hand side, those are all postcard racks on top of the cabinets. So yeah, again, just imagine what kind of postcards could be in those racks. They could be Halloweens, they could be real photo postcards. Who knows, but that's another interior shot of postcard racks. That card is not postmarked. And the last one here is a Rexall drugstore. It says drugstore, Ever Ready, cigars, all kinds of advertising. This is in a town called San Leano, I think. I believe it's in California. But there are postcards in view there. And it also says Kodaks and I believe postcards in the window somewhere here. But another neat shot. Of postcards on postcards. So that's one more thing to look for if you like that kind of collecting category. Take a look on eBay. You can find them from time to time. It is a neat collecting category. One more topical category that you could look for when you're outsourcing and buying old postcards. So if you like this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. Hit that little bell icon so you're notified when my next video comes up and is available to watch. Once again, I'm Kevin, the Postcard Guy here in Florida. Just wanted to say thank you for everybody joining, and I hope you have a good day.